So, since my video has dropped to the original view rate, it was around 20 views per hour. Now it's like that. Except this time with one more extra video being promoted and getting views. And now that video is down to the 20 views per hour it was originally at before the promotion started, just with one time where the views were high.